honors. I haven't seen that kind of skill in a while. Keep it up, Hotshot.
Safe.
What?
There's no buzz in it. There's not.
Says who? You?
Come on, Amy, back me up.
Well, I kind of love it and hate it. Like, it hurts me to hear it bouncing off the limiter like that, but I do get a rush when I'm holding it at that sweet spot. Yeah.
Okay, I'm out of here. You coming?
Yeah.
Peace.
Later.
Have a seat, man. He hates on the drift for one reason only. He sucks at it. Oh. You need a certain finesse to hold that slide or hoon with precision. It's all about riding the tipping point. Am I right or am I right?
You're never wrong.
Look, I get it. Apples and oranges, you know?
You see, Robin here, she's got class. Got that steady hand. Spike, he be yanking on the e-brake like a teenager fresh out of driver's ed.
Come on, he's not that bad, Manu.
It's just a good thing his old man has deep pockets is all I'm saying.
Look, we've been talking too much. I'm out.
And when has that ever been a problem?
Well, it's a problem. We're standing here yapping about it and not actually out there doing it. Look, I'm putting a little something together. Nothing concrete yet, but you've had enough zen and need a little noisy chaos. Cool. I'll give you a shout. Later.
Always ahead of the curve, that girl. Yeah, stuff just happens when she's around, you know. Either way, you should try your arm smoking rubber with the Ventura bass set. Yeah. I'll call you. Get you hooked up with the local scene.
What's up? Staring at the walls and hearing voices. I need to see a human face. Let's meet. Do a run, whatever. Something. Just don't flake out. I'll see ya. okay? Keep an eye on that top end and it's all good.
Later.
all wrong, girl.
Ames is right. Man who comes from a different world than you. And some of that, well, he's just overcompensating.
Someone better uncompensate him. He says some pretty rude things.
I'll take care of it. Just remember, it's the heart behind the words, not the words themselves, okay? Look, I gotta blow. Maybe see you guys at the shop.
Later. So, Rob, Spike's heading over. Said he had something for me. You wanna hang out too? Don't fall for it, Ames. It'll be a breadcrumb trail straight to that cheap ECU he installed. Don't worry. I am gonna string that one out as long as I can. Okay, I'm out. Laters. Spike and Robin, man. Now, there's a dance you'll get to know well. Anyway, stuff and things and stuff. So, maybe I'll see you back here at the shop, yeah?
Look, Robin, man who ain't got a mean bone in his body.
Maybe so, but he's got...
You needed the inspiration is all.
Uh-huh. Yo!
Hey.
Yo, what up, T? Fantasy race. Nakai San versus Magnus Walker. Who wins?
Come on. Questions irrelevant. You're breaking my heart, kid.
No. That is a total cop-out. I will take Nakai San any day. Unless Magnus is driving an RWB and then reality implodes.
You're learning.
Well, I just hope that one day I can build something half as good as Nakai-san.
What did I tell you? We are only limited by what we can imagine. Speaking of limitations, I've been thinking about what it would take to blow the ceiling on an engine tune. I'm talking stupid power.
Simple. Whole bunch of cash and a lot of work, that's what.
All I'm saying is, when do we all get so comfortable? We didn't get into this just to sit back and play it safe. Think about it. The rep you need to get the cash to build a ride like that, now that's something that takes commitment.
Sorry, man. I ruined it, didn't I?
Yeah.
This guy, man.
It is on, my man. Get your ass over here. Peace.